I have now heard this terrible, distraughting news that the leaders destroyed, annihilated, decimated, excruciatingly, horrifyingly, 47-16. And you have the gall, the guts to actually want a rematch? I don't even know if you deserve that rematch. But if by some weird freak incident and mercy and grace, leaders choose to give you a rematch, then you are very lucky and blessed. But it doesn't matter because you get killed nonetheless. So, what does it go get? Bye-bye.